This morning we're in Bethany, and we just finished Mass here in the church that commemorates Martha, Mary, and Lazarus. The church has beautiful mosaics depicting the raising of Lazarus, the narrative of Martha and Mary at dinner, Mary sitting at the feet of Jesus, and then the moment when Mary anoints the feet of Christ at dinner. One of my favorite gospel passages is John 12, when Mary anoints the feet of Christ, spends this lavish amount of money to show her love for him. This gospel reminds us that when we love the Lord, we don't count the cost, we simply give up. The Lord has given so much to us, infinite gifts of salvation, eternal life, forgiveness, and mercy. Jesus had friends, and Martha, Mary, and Lazarus were his best friends. And here, too, we honor and value and thank the beautiful friends God has given us to help us on the way to salvation.